Welcome to another round of battle. And I realized the three extra maps you have to actually have a map pack for. So unfortunately, you kind of need some stuff to like buy it. I'm not sure if the map packs are free or not, but you definitely 100% need a map pack. I don't know how we actually played yesterday without the map pack. Maybe it was just a sample, I don't know. Anyways, let's focus right on this dear game of battle. Let's try to get one of these guys, maybe. I don't know, are they a team now? Are they a team? I don't know if they're a team, but I'm gonna kill this guy. And hopefully, yeah, there we go. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Let's get that on. Nicely done, nicely done, nicely done. Okay, pretty good. What do we need? We don't need this because we already have something. Yeah, this is better. I don't need fire charges. We might as well take that poison potion. Yeah, I think we're good to go. Let's throw a poison potion out over there and a slowness potion over there. Just put a swiftness potion so we can get out of there when we plant our TNT. And let's eat this apple. There we go. Okay, I think we got this plan pretty set out. Let's put this right there. Got him. Got him. Got him. Nah. Come on, get back here. We gotta get back. We gotta get this guy. Come on, we're so close. I got stuck in the water there. I can get this guy, maybe. Come on, come back here. He has a little swiftness. But I got this, I think I got this. Yes, I got it. Nice, nice, nice. We're good, we're good, we're good. Okay, we need to eat something quickly now. Eat this apple. That's done. Okay, nice. What is this? Feather falling 100%. Definitely. I don't think we really need much else. So three people left. We're doing pretty well. How many kills do we have? Two? Yes, we do. Nicely done. Nicely done. Oh, they're stacking up in the center. I need something iron because of this guy over there. So let's take the swiftness and maybe kill this guy? Yeah. I don't know where he went, but oh, he went over there. Oh, got him. Go kill him. Oh, flame bow? Ooh, that's gonna hurt. Oh, but I like that. I like that a lot. Throw that axe away. Get that flame bow. Just throw everything away. I only need one of that. Get some food. Someone was doomed to fall. I won. What do you know? Whoa. That was round number one. It's a win. Let's go for round number two. Everybody, we are back for round number two. We got a full 8 people in this lobby. Let's win. A little bit laggy, definitely. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I can't open the chest. Oh, no. Now I can. Okay, lag. Invulnerability has worn off? What? Okay. That was some weird lag. I guess that's kind of what happens when there's 8 people all over. But we really need to find something. Oh, someone's already dead. Dang. Okay. We really, really need to get something. There's like a chest over there. We're in the redstone area. Shoot, can I get his chest? Or can I just at least punch him? Punch him to death, punch him to death, punch him to death. Oh, he has shears. Oh, are those special shears? Yeah, they are, I'm dead. Yeah, that was a bad round for me. We'll try next round. Round three, hopefully it's a little bit less laggy this time. I think it is. Yeah, that's dead. Oh no, oh gosh. No, oh, they're all looted already. Shoot, okay. I wasn't fast enough. Just try to find something. Some kind of chest somewhere. Or hide, I don't really know. I don't really want to hide. Like, that's just not my strat, usually. Might have to be this round. Someone's already slain. Oh, that's not promising. At all. Huh. Let's get this chest. Don't think anyone's come over here. I just make sure we're not hit off. Nice. That's actually pretty good. Pretty good stuff. Okay. Someone left. Someone left. Another person joined. I was like, nice, full lobby again. But then they immediately left right after. So this round is with 7 players. Pretty sure the first round was with 6 players, if I'm not mistaken. Oh, excuse me. Okay. Let's get this chest. Hopefully no one's got it yet. Nice. That's not bad. That's not bad. Let's run back. We need some food, though. That's something else we need. Our food is not depleting that quickly, but sort of quickly. So let's just kind of walk around and not sprint when we don't need to. Nice. Okay, let's get to this. What's in here? Nice. That's nice. What do I have? Chain? Okay, what is this? Protection 1. Yeah, that's definitely, definitely going to happen. I'm not sure if it's better, but I think it's better. What does this pressure do? Not really want to test it out, but I just did, and it didn't do anything. So I don't think there's any pranks on this. Ooh, nice. You got refilled or something. Oh, my. Power 1. Beautiful. You know, okay, let's throw... Okay, let's throw one of my wooden swords off. I throw this one off too. We can take this wooden sword. And might as well throw these chain boots off too. Nice. So no one can get them. Well, maybe someone. Ah, oh, she's in the fire. Dang it. You know what? That's fine. That's fine. 3 people left. Oh, I have 15 arrows, so I think I'll be okay. You know, I'm feeling pretty good. Actually, not really, but kind of good. That I might do well, I don't know, because I'm not really at center where all the chests are. So hopefully this will like respawn soon or something. Hopefully? I don't know, I don't think so. Anyways, that's kind of risky to get. Should I go for it? Oh, I did not see that gap. Go for it. Get it. Run back. That was so slow. Oh, my voice. Oh, what happened to my voice? What is it? Protection 1. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm really sorry about that. Me and this other guy. Oh, my goodness. I'm dying right now. Well, not actually, but... Where is this other guy? He's probably in center. Just getting all this chest. I did not know there was this many chests in this map. Like, I didn't... Not know that. Yeah, I'd rather have chain leggings. They're better. That just makes sense. Health. I guess we can get into the health thing. I should probably get rid of these. I think the guy, other guy, probably has better gear than that. Where is he though? This is a kind of long round. Showdown. Yeah, not really. Right, yeah. Right in center. No, I don't think so, not yet at least. 2 people just left the game. You guys know where I am. Good. Instant health. Nice. Oh, we never got food, did we? He's coming up. Shoot, okay, run. Run everywhere and run nowhere at all. Round is ending. Thank goodness. Wait, I didn't get any kills, did I? Did this guy get kills? He did. Got 3. Okay, well, you know what? Second, it's not that bad. Not good either. Maybe I can kill him? Come on, kill him, Tom. Kill him in time, please. Come out. Yeah, well, he still won. I didn't die, technically. But he still won. That was a pretty long round. I'm not sure if we're going to be able to do another one. Yeah, I think that's going to actually wrap up this episode. I know it's a short one, but it was a long game. Hope you enjoyed it. See you next time. Goodbye.